technically.
All right, sorry about that. Helix, can you hear us now? Can people hear us, whoever is in this chat?
Can you hear me now?
Can you turn the game volume back down?
How's that?
That's fine.
All right.
All right.
Oh, he said good stuff, Chris. So I'm assuming that's a yes.
My ears. Okay. All right, we back. We back. the craigasm.
Oh, feel sorry for all those headphone viewers.
Ooh, we have Helix and my boy Dirds in the chat. Thanks, Dirds, always supporting the Typo House game stream. All right, so getting into game two, where are we going? We're going back to Smashville. This is Falconville, and we have a color switch coming in from T-Rex.
Ooh, and the Captain Falcon.
Oh, both default. This color of Fox being one of the only good ones. I think he has three good colors. The default one, the red one, and the black one. That's the only colors I like from Fox.
I was gonna say, you better say the black one.
Yeah.
Oh my lord.
I really like the black one, but I feel like it's really generic. Because a lot of people use that one.
It's because you want to be angsty.
Of course. It's really edgy.
You're going to be Edgelord 9000 when you play yes. Fox.
Alright, so the down smash. And we're going to see the forward throw to get Jordan off stage.
Oh, why?
That was so late. But thankfully for T-Rex, it looks like Jordan doesn't know how to punish that properly. And that was almost pretty dangerous. All right, the side B to get back on the stage.
Oh, aw. All
right.
Oh, tried to up smash him from behind. I see you, Chris.
Okay, I thought he might. Oh, wow. Ooh. Good reaction from Chris or T-Rex. And the up smash is going to take the first stock. All right, and the jab's coming out, getting T-Rex off stage.
Still very doable if he can just keep throwing Fox off stage. Very scary stuff. All
right, shield grab. And we're back off stage. Good stuff going to the ledge. Larry Lurd can learn a lot, you know, because we saw Larry Lurd side B into the middle of the stage saga.
A bajillion times.
Yes, I was getting so tilted because he was getting punished for it over and over again. He kept doing it. I'm just thinking, Larry, this isn't for glory. This is Grand Finals.
Oh, okay.
Okay, just went in for the up smash. So this game looking a lot different. T-Rex a lot more dominant and...
Oh, that's not something you want to...
No, it's not. That re-grab. And T-Rex is going to lose his first stock.
Oh, what? What?
All right, so we're going to see a grab release. Okay, into the Falcon dive.
Oh, dear.
So T-Rex definitely needs to be careful. The up air is coming out.
And in Rage, Captain Falcon is no joke.
Oh, no. For some reason, Rage affects this character more than any other character in the game.
I believe it.
All right, the forward throw. This is dangerous. Needs to be careful. Okay.
Oh, goodness.
This is getting a bit too close for comfort.
Oh. Oh.
Nah, doesn't get the run-up up smash. That was very unfortunate because that was the freest thing he'll ever get in life.
Literally with all this stuff. Okay,
all right, so gets the run-up up smash there, and T-Rex is going to take it 2-0 and move on to the next round.